I enjoy not being bored ever. It feels a lot different to normal school. It's really like changed my perspective on learning.
We get to work with our classmates and get to come up with ideas and stuff. It's pretty cool.
This program is worth taking because it sets you up for a lifelong career.
Everything runs on electricity. If you go to a hospital or a school, everything in that building is running off of electricity.
The new solar, that's a big industry that's coming up. Then you have the EVs, the electric charging station.
There's no getting around our need for electricity and how fast our grid needs to grow.
I did my research and electricians are paid very well and they're also very high in demand, so it's a perfect job market.
IEC Chesapeake is the Independent Electrical Contractors Association. We have 150 members that cross electrical contractors, vendors, distributors. That four-year apprentice is working for one of our members. And to have the ability to start that as a senior in high school gets them 1 year ahead of everybody else.
You make your slice, and then that's the piece that comes out to feed them.
They get 2,000 hours a year of on-the-job training. So from year one, they have a job. They are employed.
They are getting the experience, I like to say, building a resume instead of building debt.
People pay you to go to school, which is a big benefit of being in an apprenticeship. And it's a respectable wage.
In year one, you get a raise. Second year, you get a raise. Third year, you get a raise. Fourth year, you get a raise. So it keeps going, it keeps going.
Okay, so then these two, strip.
These courses, they cost anywhere from $2,000 to $10,000, and it's all being paid for by our employers.
It feels like school is my job and I'm getting paid.
Clockwise error there, you're gonna feel this.
So after successfully completing a four-year electrical IEC apprenticeship, you become a journeyman in the state of Maryland, and you don't have to take a journeyman's exam.
It's a nationally learned trade. The skill is transferable.
That knowledge will go with you across the nation. It's something that you've earned that can never be taken away.
Getting the journeyman's license means a lot to me. It feels like I'm on the tracks to become a foreman or whatever I want to do, start a business.
It would be the equivalent of someone graduating from a college. It's a really big achievement.
Y'all telling me that this light gonna come on? We have more work than we have stewards, mechanics, to do the job. So it's kind of like the medical field. It is always needed. It's a growing industry. And you have so many pathways that you can pursue.
Me personally, I'm looking forward to having a career that makes me able to provide for my family and to bring something to the table and to open doors for myself into an industry where I can just keep on growing and growing and growing.